Welcome to Wordsworth Viridal Stadium, Wordsworth Drive, for this charity match, NSPCC charity match between Hardley Athletic and Queen's Park Strangers. Hardley Athletic are going to play in the green, whilst Queen's Park Strangers are in a yellow and black stripes. It's quite a fine day weather-wise, quite breezy, starting to get a bit overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away and we can have a good match. All the players are now lining up with some mascots. And the captains now just of the Queen's Park Strangers are just leaving the team along the line to greet the other opposing team. Just a bit of an introduction to the NSPCC charity. It's quite an old charity. It's been going since the late Victorian times in the 1895, I think it was actually called the NSPCC. It was called the London Society for Protection of Cruelty Against Children before that. I think it was originally set up in about 1870s. Looks like we're nearly ready to go. Referee Callum Clifton is just talking to the photographer. He's going to get the captain's photograph. Kick off here. Number 9, Giuseppe Francescini, is about to take the ball with number 14. So we're underway here. Number 11 is just passing it wide. Oh. And number 14's in? No, not quite this time. Goalkeeper with a big kick. It's about reaching the halfway line despite the wind. And now number 16 is going to get onto it. Not quite. Throw into Hardley Athletic. Good little 1-2 there between and number 16 now going up the line. Good tackle from number 4. Throw into Queen's Park Strangers. Decent throw in there, good length on that. Just on the edge of the 6-yard box. Oh, he gets it side netting. Doesn't quite get it across to a teammate. Good start though by Queen's Park Strangers. Now what's this kick gonna be like? Decent bit of length on that. Let's flick on and it comes to nothing. Queen's Park Strangers going up the right flank. Oh, good little play here. It's out wide into the box. Go on. Oh, it hits it wide. Offside though. Free kick to Hardley Athletic. Don't think the wind's going to help here. It is quite breezy, especially up in this commentary box. Right. Free kick from the keeper, number 14, oh, doesn't quite control it. Here's number 7, Anthony Providenti. Here we go, number 11's bringing the ball out. He can't quite put it through. And picked up by number 8. Long ball forward there from Hardley Athletic, but I think it's probably taken in the wind there. big kick from the keeper again from up in the sky, that one. Keeper's ball again. Keeper's actually wearing number 23, so I wonder if there's a number one on the bench. All right, ball's out wide now, out on the right. Number seven picks it up, a little turn there, got a bit of space. Up to... So here, Anthony Provenzi picking up the ball, number seven. He's just run off the ball there. It's a bit of strength shown by... Oh, good tackle, hard tackle, but fair. And they've got it back. Now back to... In Bellringer, I think it's a captain. Numbers. Oh, and they're through. So, oh, shot, first shot on goal from Queen's Park Rangers. Keeper was down there, made it look easy. Big kick from the keeper. It's coming out wide on walk down. Oh, and the ball's out of play. Seppi Francescini on the ball. Can't quite beat it past number 16. Number 16's put them through. That's a good ball. Number 9's onto it. Doesn't quite reach his teammate. Keeper kicking the ball out. What's the bounce? Oh, it's over them. Ball runs through to the keeper. End to end here. Number 11 onto it. Now number 8's picked it up. He's coming forward with the ball. Can he find a teammate? Out wide, onto the right. If he can get the ball across, it's a corner kick. All right, first corner of the game. Let's see, anyone gonna get a head on it? Oh yes, oh, number 4, not number 9 possibly. I'm not quite sure what happened there, but there was a header on target. But blocked by one of the defenders by the looks of things. So either number 9 or number 4 with that header. Another kick from the keeper. Let's see if he can use the wind to his advantage here. Again, ball goes straight through to the keeper. Wind taking that one. Again on the right. Oh, back to the keeper playing a short ball. Not a lot of length on that from the keeper. Is anyone onto it? Not this time. So, oh. Oh, that comes off the green. So, throw into Queen's Park Strangers. Again, a decent throw. And number 9's in now. Number 9 put the ball across to find a teammate. He has. Oh, good little touch. Oh, almost. He took it away, tried to take it away from defender there. Nearly did it. Number 15 playing the way of his own goal. Oh, is he going to get caught? Oh, yeah. Number 9 is in. Oh, good save from the keeper. Now he's exposed. Oh, brilliant save from the keeper. Kept his team in it there. This game's hotting up now. Number 7 on the ball. Can he put it across to a teammate? Deflection. Oh, not quite there, but the keeper played a blinder there, kept his team double safe. Excellent goalkeeping. Really kept his side in it there. That would give him a lot of confidence. Dean on the ball again, he's seeing a lot of the ball at the moment. Over to number 8, good turn from number 8. Back out to number 8, number 8's put the ball down. Is he going to use number 16? Puts the ball into the middle of the park. Number 7's away from number 8. Now number 9 is going to get on the ball again. Showing a bit of pace, keeping the ball in on the left. Can he put it across? He's taking it into the box, pulls it back. Oh, and the number 8 misses his kick. All right, throw into Queen's Park Strangers. Must have taken a nick off one of the green team. Long throw into the box. No one's picked up number 9. Oh, the keeper's made it. Ah, oh, the keeper saved it. Thought the keeper was going to get caught there, but he managed to pluck the ball out of the air in the end. And it's out for a throw for the Queen's Park Rangers team. So number 5's picked up the ball. Over to number 14. Bit of time now for number 13. Over to number 7. Squares it. Tries to pick out number 8. Good little ball, but couldn't quite pull it off. And it's through to the keeper. Everyone's having a bit of a breather. And now it's out on the left with number 3, possibly. Over number 8's got the ball again. Got a bit of time. Tried to pick out one of his teammates on the right. Couldn't quite make it. Now let's see what Hardly Athletic can do this time. Got a bit of space, a bit of time. Over to number 10. He's going to put it out wide. It's out on the right. He got tackled. Number 8 was caught there. Number 5. Number 5 was making hard work there. I don't think the Viridor pitch is that bad. Number 8, he's got time. Unlucky. You can see what he's trying to do. Float it over the defender's head. Number 8 again. Over to 7. And Giuseppe Francesini's on the ball. Alright, so Queen's Park Rangers are bringing it out now, number 11. And they're making their way down the right again. It's proving pretty productive for them on that side. And Providenti's on the ball. Not for long. Tackle from Francini there. Number 16, and can he get the ball? Oh, he's doing a little bit of skill there, but he was read by the defender. Bit of time for Francesini. Puts the ball across to the number 15, and they're making good progress now down the left. Number 12 picks up the ball. Can't find a teammate, unfortunately. So number 7, making way up the field. Is he going to put number 9 in? Oh, they're walking around them. Number 14. Oh, he's wanted too much time. Number 9, no. Falling to number 9 on his left. No, good tackle. 12. Making progress down the right for Hardly Athletic. Can they pick out a man or a woman? No, not this time. Number 8 with a bit of time. Pushes it wide. Let's see his number from here. Number... whichever number it is, he's coming up the field. He's found number 14. Number 9 picks the ball up. Is he going to strike from range? He does. He hit that quite hard, but number 3 got in the way of it. Okay. So, corner kick to Queen's Park Rangers. It's going to float the ball across, deep cross, number 8 picking it up, shouts for handball and it's given. I think the players are taking a well-earned rest here. It's been quite frantic from the start. Still 0-0 though. The keeper for Hardly Athletic kept his team in the game here. Right, we're off, back underway again. Number 6 picks it up, he's got plenty of time. But can't find a teammate. Number 7 has got a ball straight out of play. Right, the keeper's got the ball again for Hardly Athletic. Big kick out, he's trying to find his... he'll do well to pick that one out. Nearly though. Thank you.
pressure as they're already 3-1 up.
It's goal kick here to Hardly Athletic. Use the wind again. Long ball, watch the bounce. They haven't watched the bounce. But number 16 now has picked up the ball. Oh, bit of skill. Oh, and Frassini's got the ball. Referee's blue for a free kick there. So let's see what Hardly Athletic can do with this one. Is he going to go for goal? Be a bit ambitious, or is he going to try and float it across to a teammate? Taking it short. Wanted a bit too much time. He's got the ball back though. And it's a goal kick. It's a poor kick, but it's not been picked up by Hardly Athletic. Oh, that's got to be offside. So, free kick to a Hardly Athletic. Ball out on the right here. He's going to get caught. No, good little turn. Showed a bit, good bit of strength there, number 10. Back to it. Oh, and picked up by number 7. And he's making good progress. He's onside. Number 9's onside here. Can he pick out one of his teammates? It's a good run on the far side. Number 9. Number 14 picks it up. Drills it. Oh, that was close. Great strike, but just wide. So, goal kick to Hardly Athletic. Picked up by number 8. Is he going to pick out a teammate? Yep, number 11 now picks it up. Number 16's now got the ball coming up the park. Number 7 picks it up. He's away from the fellow number 7. Can he pick out one of his teammates? Number 9's in a bit of space. Still in space. And Hardly Athletic got the ball. Not for long. Number 8 on the ball again. Seen a lot of the ball, number 8. Controlling the field, centre of the park with his fellow number 7. Back to number 8. Bit of time. Can he pick out? He's going for goal himself. Bit wide. Worth a strike though, because he had players backing off him all the time there. So it's back with the keeper for Hardly Athletic. We're going to get a goal soon in this NSPCC charity match. If it does, it looks like it's going to come from Queen's Park Strangers. Substitution here, Providenti off. And number, who have we got coming on? See his shirt in a minute. Picked up by number 10. Oh, he's away, good little bit of skill. And it's through to number 11. I think it's bell ringer. Is he gonna? He puts out the ball out wide. Picked up by number. Bell ringer's picked it up. He's gone for goal. First strike from Hardly Athletic, but it's over the bar. So goal kick to. Oh, it's got to go out of the box. Oh, the referee's missed that one. So Hardly Athletic pick it up again. They're having a bit of the ball at the moment, but couldn't quite pick out a teammate there. Number 10 making a good run. Oh, that's out of play by number 7 there. So number 8 picks up the ball. can clearly see there the slogan for NSPCC, every child is worth fighting for. So number five now tries to lay it off to number three, and it's a throw in now to Queen's Park Strangers, picked up by number 11, and it's throw to Giuseppe, and number seven's bringing it out. Ball forward, is number 14 onto it? No, strong defending there by number six. Poor kick out by the keeper, but it's picked up by the number 15. He's looking for his teammate there, but a bit wayward with the pass. Wind's probably not helping. Number 13 with his throw, and it's picked up by number 8. Long ball forward, looking for a teammate on the right. He's got the ball, he's coming into the box, he's pulled it back. Number 14 strikes, number 9 picks it up. It's got to be a goal, and it is! Found the bottom corner there, number 9. Striker's instinct, picking up the loose ball in the box.
Okay, goal number 1 then goes to the Queen's Park Strangers.
To be fair, that goal was on always coming. They've had the better of the play so far. So Giuseppe back to number 3 is on the ball now. He loses it to number 9. Number 9 again is away. Can he find his teammate? Number 14's in the middle, he phones number 14. Controls it and hits it first time, but over the bar. Good control, but not quite the execution there on the finish. So, goalkeeper for Hardley Athletic, about to take his goal kick. Wind rattles in here. Long kick, there's good flick on there, number 11's on the ball, he's away. Good straight goal, he couldn't quite get his shot away there, number 11. Number 13 picks the ball up on the right, up to number 17, and the ball's gone out for a throw-in. So, throw in for Hardley Athletic. He's taking it short to number 5. And he's wriggled away from his marker. And number 30 picks it up, but it's back to number 5. Number 15 now picks it up. Can he pull it across? He can, but it's cut out by the defender. And it's away for a goal kick. So number 8 picks it up, so number 5's onto the ball, little touch with his head, and number 9 now picks it up, but it's away from him, and number 10 at the so number 8 now on the ball, he sucked that man in again, he's away as he keeps the ball in, and he's down on the left, he's looking for number 14. Number 14 now, is he going to strike? He does. Oh, the wind caught that one. And it's nearly out for a corner kick, for a throw-in. Goal kick to Hardley Athletic. Big kick now. Flicked on. And number 10's going to try and pick the ball up. Oh, he keeps running onto number 16, nearly takes him out. Number 3 now, showing a bit of strength down the left. He loses it. So number 5 picks it up, doesn't keep it. And number 11 now picks the ball up. Is he? No, doesn't quite get past. Strong defending there. So throw in for Hardley Athletic. Flick on there from number 10. And number 9's picked the ball up. Oh, loose touch there, but he's got it back, not for long. And it's now number 15 in the centre of the park. He plays a 1-2 off the opponent. Number 11's through. Can he get there before the keeper? And he chips it over. Oh, it's just wide. Unlucky. Good bit of play there from number 11. The wind's causing a bit of havoc here. So, oh, bit of a flick from number 9, Giuseppe, and number 11 picks it up. He's beat his, beats his man, but just runs out of play. Sun's trying to come out here to Viridor Stadium. Oh, ball kick from the keeper, but his teammate picks it up. He's onside because he was in his own half. Is he going to go himself, or is he going to try and pick out a teammate? He picks out number 9. And he can't quite put that one away. Suspicions of offside as well, but it wasn't in line, so I can't really comment. Well, I have.
I thought the rugby was yesterday.
So, number 11. No, the goalkeeper, sorry. About to take a kick using this wind. Number 5 cuts that one out, but it's out for a throw in for Hardley Athletic. The keeper at the other end struggling against the wind. He probably can't wait for it to be second half. Number 11 picks it up. Bit of time. Over to hits that one a bit hard for number 16. Can't keep that one up. Right, number 5 picks the ball up from the throw. Number 8 in with a tackle quickly. Number 5 pushes it on. And 8, he's away. Number 14's got to stay onside, which he is. Is he going to pull it back? He's going to go for goal. Oh, another great save by the keeper. Keeper's keeping him in it here. That's 3 great saves now from the keeper. So, corner to... Goalkeeper for Hardley Athletic about to take the kick using this wind again, but it's cut out by the number 7 into the stand. Throw in for number 5 for Hardley Athletic. He's taking it short, picked up. And Giuseppe's in now, is he? No, ball's taken in the wind. Provalenti's back on the pitch. He's underneath that one, but can't find a teammate. Number 13, he's caught in possession. Oh, the number 15 showing a bit of defence, a descent there to Callan Clifton, the referee. Oh, there's a loose ball. Can they make something of this? Hardly athletic. They're coming forward. Number 11's on the ball now. Can he? Oh, he can't quite catch up with it.
Who is yours, Bright?
So, corner kick now to Hardly Athletic. Possibly their first of the game. Seffi's going to take it. It's going to be an in-swinger, I think, with this wind. And here it comes, and it goes behind for a goal kick. So, goal kick then for Queen's Park Strangers. Picked up by number 7. Can't turn his man. Number 5 now on the ball. And number 8 in strong. And number 9's away now. Plenty of space now. Is he going to... Providenti's across there to cut that one out. But Spence with a corner. Number 9 looked like he was away again there. It's causing havoc to the back line. So another corner now for Queen's Park Strangers. Can they make something of this one? They've got plenty of big men in there. Number 3. Strangely, number 11's not going up. Oh, cut out there by Providenti. And it's back to number 14. Number 9 again, a bit of space. Can he turn? Back to number... There's number 14. Number 5. And it's away now. For Hardly Athletic, they're making good progress down the left. Can he find a teammate? Number 15's on the ball, cuts inside, all right foot. And a good pass. Number 10 now picks it up. Can he lay it off? And he goes for goal, and the keeper's on that. Cat-like keeper. Throws it out this time, that's better. On to number 11. Number 5 now, good play. Number 11 picks it up again, but he's just... And it's a handball. The defending team's not happy with that decision by the referee, Callum Clifton, but he's given it a shooting chance here. Giuseppe Francescini's picked the ball up. He's put it down. 4 men in the wall. That's not 10 yards. Referee's going to have to count 10 here. There's more like 7. Second back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So back on the edge of the box. He's drawn his imaginary line. Can he dink this over the wall? He does, but it's over the bar as well and into the stand. Sun's back out again here at Viridor Stadium. It's glorious. Pitch is looking great considering the time of year. Business end of the season now for Taunton Town. Number 5's going to pick that one up. Nope. Throw into Hardly Athletic. And it's into... Giuseppe's picked it up. He lays it off to number 4. Can he get the ball? No, he can't. Number 8 now brings it out. Number 7 take it over. Suspicion of handball, but it was a bit more ball to hands. It's out wide to number 15, possibly 16. Number 14's picked it up, and it's offside. So, 3 kick here for the offside. Keeper's going to take it. Try and use this wind again. He's trying to push his teammates forward. And he lofts it forward, picked out by number 11. Number 3 struggling to deal with it. Number 9 is he dispossesses him. He's through on goal now. And a heavy touch. Can he use his left? Oh, he's dinked it with his right into the net. Great finish there by the number 9. Keeper looked favourite, but number 9 there just keeping his composure and just the good deft little touch there with his right foot under the keeper and into the net. Brilliant finish.
Hello,
2-0 now to hardly a to the Queen's Park Strangers, looking the stronger team. They haven't even got the wind with them this half. Again, number 3 lays it short, but he gets away with it this time. Number 16 chasing that. Goal kick again to Queen's Park Strangers. Number 10 trying to get the team forwards now, but the midfield's a bit detached now from the... It's better, they've all moved up forward now. So, big kick out. Number 7 flicks it on. Number 8's onto it. Underneath it, can he lay it off? Where's he going? He's going back into play. Number 11 picks it up. Back to number 8. Could have done with a shout there. And Giuseppe, I think he spotted the keeper off his line there and couldn't execute the finish. Alright, keeper takes it short. Number 11 picks it up. Ball forward. Number 16, keep it on. Not quite. Alright, throw in for Hardly Athletic. Number 7 picks it up. To number 8. Number 7 again. He's got a bit of space now. He's coming inside. Is he going to do... Oh, it's David Beckham out there now. Not quite. Ball goes out of play. Good effort, though, especially with this wind. Oh, is this going to cause keeper trouble? No. It's called the park a bit more trouble. The ball's in the park, I think. New balls, please.
Still going.
Yes.
Right, so keeper takes it quickly. Over to number 13. He's back to number 11. Luckily, he's got time. And number 8 now picks it up in the middle of the park. Turns away from his man. Good touch. And picks out number 14's onto it. He's keepers out quickly. Oh, he makes it just in time. Number 15, I think that was. And they're caught napping at the back. Number 11's through now. The keeper's out quickly off his line. Oh, he makes a mess of it, but gets away with it. Number 3 now picks it up, but number 7, Anthony Provenant, he's now onto it. Can he pick out a teammate? That's number 11, and a keeper makes a great save. Provenant, he's back on it. Picks out number 15. Can he put the ball across to a teammate? He eventually finds one. Number 10 picks it up. He's looking to shoot. Oh, great effort, and it's in! Long range strike there. Floated it over the keeper. So 2-1 now, all to play for.
And that's one back for the Hardley Athletics.
Picked it out there, top corner. Excellent strike. Okay, so Hardley Athletic back into it now. So taken by Queen's Park Strangers. Immediately looking for the number 9. Number 14 is going to try and pick it up, but he can't quite make it. So is this going to lift the Hardley Athletic? So back to number 11, and he pushes it square now to number 16, down on the left. He's now found number 7 in the centre of the park. Good little touch. Can he find someone? He might have even been going for goal. The keeper's lost it. Gets away with it. Number 16 picks it up. Strong challenge there from number, and it's a free kick. Bit of a weak free kick there. Pulling, apparently. And some of the Hardley Athletic are looking like they wanted the advantage played there. So, Hardley Athletic free kick just outside the centre circle. Their own half. Gonna float this one forward. Oh, might have put too much on that one, and he does. Okay. Underway again now at the Virador, and it's a short kick. Number 11's picked it up, and he's ghosted past number 3 and can't quite pick out his man in the box. So keeper's got it. And again, the wind is causing him all sorts of bother here. Number 8 picks it up. There's a handball there. No, the referee's not giving it. And Providenti picks it up. It's now picked up by one of the Hardly Athletic. He's got it back and can't kick his strike away. Number 7's picked it up. He's dispossessed by number 12. Number 12 now. Can he float it across? Keeper's safe hands from the keeper. And number 13 now picks it up on the right. He's coming forward. He's picked out number 8. Number 8 over to... And number 9's through on goal. He's still got the ball. He's past number 3. Can he get his shot away? He does. Oh, just a narrowly wide there. Just the left-hand post. Plenty of time there. It's causing all sorts of trouble again. Looks like he may have picked up a knock this time, though. So, number 10 picks it up. Across to the man with no number. He tries to get it forward. Number 3 misses his kick. No, number 8's on the ball. Number 8, he's past the player there. He's going to pick someone out. He's going to go for a goal himself. And the keeper's got the ball. So number 16 now as he picks the ball up. Gets it under control. Back to number 11. Number 11 now looks for number 7 in the centre of park. He's got a bit of time, turns. He's trying to find number 9 again. Number 9 going to put it across to 14. No. Number 5 picks it up. And he's lost the ball. Number 12, I think, is coming forwards. Found number 14. Number 14 tries to lay it off. Number 15 doesn't quite make it, but number 11's on the ball. Not this time. Number 3 picks it up in the right back position. He's now found number. Not sure what number that one is. He's giving me all sorts of trouble, that number. Numbers on these yellow shirts. Looked suspicion of a foul throw there, but he's got away with it. Up to number 9, Giuseppe, he's dispossessed. Number 8 is picking it up. Number 7, Anthony, has picked the ball up, but he's lofted it forward. Oh, it's causing the keeper some issues there. So the keeper picks it up, kicks the ball forward. Good kick this time. So flick on there by... And number 14, can he get away? Number 9 now, can he put it wide? He's out there waiting, he's trying himself. Oh, keeper's got it. True striker there, not passing it when there was better options. Number 16, loose ball over to number 14. She lays it off to Giuseppe, but he's dispossessed. Number 16 now coming up the left with a bit of pace. He's got the ball, good dribbling. Can he find number 5? He's picked out number 7. Number 7, is he going to find his man? It looks like he wants to go towards goal. Number 7 picks it up. So Giuseppe now picking the ball up over to number 15 on the left. Number 14 now picking the ball up. Can she find? Yeah, over to number 11. And he goes for goal, takes it early. The keeper's just about dealt with that. Number 11 picks it up, brings it out. Can he find a teammate? Yes, he does. Loads of space now for number 8. And he's putting number 9 in now. Number 9, he's got the ball down. Good control. He's on his left foot. Now he's on his right. And tackle from the man with no number. So corner kick to the Queen's Park Strangers. Can't be long left now in this first half. Get swung in. In it comes. Is anyone under that? Number 9 picks it up. Back to number 7. Can he find a man? He's looking for too close to the keeper this time. Keeper's looking for options. Not many options out there. He's laid it off, number 9 on the ball. He's going to get tackled though. He could have done with a shout. Now number 9 tries to get back on it, and that's half time. nothing happened. Right, so number 7's picking it up now. He's dispossessed. Long ball forward. Number 11's onto that. And it's flicked off number 4. Is it going to go for a corner? Nope. It's a throw in for Queen's Park Rangers right in the corner. So number 8 picks, number 7's picked it up. Gone for goal, hits the bar, I think. And we're struggling for a ball again. Did it pick things up? Right, so kick from the goalkeeper again. Goal kicks are going to be struggling into this win. Oh, the keeper's... Oh, he misjudged that, but he got away with it. And it's a corner ball. Number 9's going to take it. So... corner kick then to Queen's Park Rangers. Number 9 to kick the ball in. Floats it across. Good. Number 11 hits the post. Unlucky. And it's out to number 7. Number 11 unlucky there. It floated right across to him. And it's fallen to number 8. Can he get the shot away, number 9? And a block by number 5. So, number 10 is going to take this throw in for Queen's Park Rangers. So, throw in, decent long throws, defended well. Number 5 and number 2, two number 5s are battling. Oh, he's turned away. And down to number 7, can he pick out a man? Just lays it out wide to number 10. Number 10, bit of time to get the ball across. Fallen to number 8, and he hits it well. Oh, good save again by the keeper. And number 11 defends it. But number 14's picked it up. He's dropped it to number 9. Can number 9 pick out a man? Oh, he's a bit of skill there, dragged it past number 3. Takes it back to number 5 and it's away. Number 3 now, back in his own half. Lays it to number 13. Number 7 picks it up. And he's tried to pick out a man, but it was blocked. Now number 5's picked it up for Hardly Athletic, but he's dispossessed by number 7. Puts it out wide to number 10. Can number 10 keep it in? He can. Can he find a man? Yeah. Not quite. And there's no one there to pick the ball up. So Hardly Athletic now can bring the ball out. Number 4 picks it up on the right. Up to number 14. Can she? She gets dispossessed. Number 11 gets in front of her. So as a reminder, this is a charity match for NSPCC. A charity that is about protecting the welfare of children. And the wind's getting up again. So number 5 picks it up. It's handball now to Queen's Park Rangers. Number 7 picks out his man. Number 16, good control. Gets away from him slightly. So number 12, number 4 that was, dispossessed by number 5. He's looking for support. Number 14, but he's ran into trouble with former number 3 and it's out of play. Okay. OK, Okay, so we're back underway now. Number 14's picked the ball up. Can't find... Oh, it's got it back. Can he find a teammate? He's going all the way himself. And it's into the back of the net for another goal. Goal for number 14 this time. Bit of individual effort there. So that's 3-1 now to the Queen's Park Rangers.
You try calling.
So hardly athletic to get the game underway again. So number 14 lays it back, but number 7's now picked it up. He's going to be through on goal. He's taken it, he's passed him, he's lost the ball, and the keeper's got it. So number 4 under this one. And number 11, sorry, I was under that one. Number 9 picks it up. Is he given a... And he's given him a yellow card! Callum Clifton, the referee, they're showing a bit of authority. Booking number 5 for that foul. So number 10 picks it up. He's found number 15, but he's been tackled. Number 3 now brings the ball clear. Can he pick out a man? And no. Number 6 on the ball there. Number 5 picks it up. Number 9, he's been a bit quiet so far this first half. Can he? Number 10 picks it up. He's through on goal now. Surely he's going to strike. What's he? He's taking a world of time and he misses. Hardly athletic. Oh, and he's been dispossessed, but that's a poor touch. And the keeper's on it. Keeper has got away with that one. How's he going to do his kick in this wind? And he's got not a lot of length on it. It's coming backwards. And number 6 is going to help him out. And number 5, no, he's dispossessed. Number 7, he's danced away from the defender and he's put his shot away, but it's just wide. He's going to get his cards out again then for a bit of friendly David Batty, Lee Bowyer kind of style. It's going back a few years. Right, so the keeper then, can he get some length on this? Not brilliant amount of length, and number 8 picks it up. And he's away, he's a bit of skill there, but almost outfoxed himself there, and he did in the end. So number 10's picked it up. Can he find a man? Number 14, he's away. Number 15, sorry. Oh, he tries to cut inside, but he's dispossessed by 13, but it's a corner to hardly athletic. The referee's getting a bit of stick there for a mistake. And corner kick then to hardly athletic. Can they get this one in and get back in the game? He's going to swing it in, and it's a high ball, it's a good ball, but it's been met by a defender, and number 5's taking it away. Can he get on the ball? He's on it, he's got it under control. Can he find a teammate? No, number 10's on it, but he's tried to give it back to him. Number 11, showing a bit of strength. Giuseppe, number 9, is after it, and played safe there by number 11. So number 14 now picks the ball up. She's given it to Giuseppe, number 9. His ball's coming across. The keeper's not dealing with it. The defender's just about done it. And it's a back pass. Indirect free kick. Oh, and that's taken a bit too quickly there for the referee's liking. Plus it's indirect. So there's a bit of... Number 15's going to take it. He's going to have to lay it back to someone. Number 10's going to take it. And he's laid back to number 14 and she gets the strike away, but it's wide. It's So it's back with the Queen's Park Strangers keeper. He's laid it to number 11 and it's a loose ball. Oh, but it's not controlled by the defender. Number 14 is trying to get on it and he just gets away with a pass back to the keeper. It's picked up by number 8. No, it's not. Number 13 picks it up though. And number 8's picked the ball up. And is he going to find a teammate? Ooh, number 13's diving in there, but he does win the tackle. So number 3 now with the ball. Oh, he's done him. He's now going to pick out a teammate. Number 7 on the ball, composed. Plenty of time, no one's looking like they're even going to challenge him. Put number 9 in and number 9 falls over. So number 11's bringing the ball away now for Hardy Athletic. Is he going to get caught? He does. So throw in for Hardly Athletic, taken up to nobody. Number 3 picks it up. Number 7 now on the ball. Can he find a man? Get close attention, but he's managed to escape them all apart from number 5. Number 5's got him. No. So number 14 picking it up for Queen's Park Strangers. Strong challenge, but fair. And it's so number 9, he's been set 3, can't be offside from the throw-in. Can't get the ball under control, but and the keeper makes a great save in the end. And he's kicked it quickly. Number 15 under it. Number 13 wins the challenge. Number 8 has picked it up, knocked it on to number 10. Number 10's got the ball down and he's running down the right channel. Cuts inside. Over to number 7, he's picked it up. Is he going to shoot from there? He does, and it's a great strike, but the keeper makes a good save. So, keeper now taking his time, and his players regroup. Delivering the kick, he's going to go over number 3. No, it doesn't, he picks it out. No, number 11 picks it up for Queen's Park Strangers. Over to number 5. Number 5 knocks it on to 7. Back to number 5. Can he pick out a man? Number 9 is completely free. He can't pick him out. And it's been brought out now by number 6 for Hardly Athletic. He's found number 10. Number 10 with a bit of room now. Can he find a teammate? He's going to go on his own. Picks out number 15 and now inside to number 10 and he's tried to deliver that now to number 12. Number 12's picked it up, he's knocked it back across. Number 3's picked it up, number 5 can't get the ball under control, number 11's got it back and 7's picked it up again. 8. Go back to 7 and he's tried to put 9 away, he's not going to make that. So, goal kick then for Hardly Athletic. He's a loose ball to number 7's picked it up again. He's causing them a lot of trouble, this number 7. He's calling for a free kick, but the ref doesn't give it. Over to number 12, but he's missed it. And it's a throw in for Queen's Park Strangers. Number 9's picked it up. Bit of a push from number 6, but he's away from him. Can he pick out a man? He's not going to. Is he going to shoot on his own? Maybe he was better off that time going on his own, but he's got the ball back. Oh, and he's gone down. It's a penalty. And he's going to book him, is he? He looks like he's going for a card. And he is going to book him. And number nine, is he going to step up and take this one? It looks like number 14 wants it. Oh, number five's going to have it. Can he score from the spot? No pressure as they're already 3-1 up. So number five, can he hold his nerve? Just waiting for the referee. He's going to step up to take it. Can he hit it? It's into the top corner. Great penalty.
Queen's Park Strangers now 4-1.
4-1 to the Queen's Park Strangers. Hardly Athletics being torn apart here. Let's hope their heads don't drop. So back underway. Number 10 back to number 5. Number 3 now picks it up, but he's tackled by number 5. He's going to be full of confidence now after that penalty. It's a throw in to Queen's Park Strangers. Number 5's on the ball again. Now number 14, can he turn away, wriggle away? No, he can't. Number 10's picked it up. Number 3's tackled. Strong challenge there by number 4, but it's legal. And number 15 plays in number 11. Can he pick out a man? Held up there, he's going for the three, and it's back to number 11. Can he put the ball in? And number 9, a bit of a flick, but to no one. And number 7's now on the ball. 7-9, turns, can't get the ball under control, but now he's got it, turns away from his man, and he's tackled by number 8. And number 8's down. Holding his knee. Looks like a serious injury here to number 8. Might have twisted his knee. I'm not sure what the referee's doing here. He's had his cards out of his pocket momentarily. So number 8 is having to be helped off the field here. He's turned his knee, twisted his knee. Looks like the tiger on that knee is not going to be happy. So it is another yellow card for number 8 this time. I'm not really sure if the challenge warranted that. The referee's getting a bit card happy here. I think he's the centre of attention like most referees. Right, plays back underway, number 5. Oh, and number 10's missed his control. Number 8's picked it up, he's trying to find. No, well, number 9's down off the ball. And it's another yellow card coming out. Oh, play acting now. He's, like I said, the referee's centre of attention here. Thinks number 9's been booked for play acting. The referee thinks this game's all about him, it seems now. And Giuseppe, number 9, is under that, but he doesn't quite make it. Number 15's picked it up. Can he get a ball away? He's tried to find number 9, but it's gone straight through to the keeper. So number 8 picks it up, turns away from his man. Plenty of time. There's no rush out there now. I think the players are from both sets are getting tired. Number 5 stops it from going out of play, but just helps it to the Hardly Athletic, and that's got to be a free kick. Is he going to... I know, he's not giving a free kick. What about this time and this? And here comes the card again. Referee... Oh no, he's going to keep his... Oh, he does show the yellow card. He's made a rod through his own back here, I think, this referee. Started to show too many cards and now he's going to have to give them out for the slightest of challenges. Okay, so another player's had to leave the field now. So... So, number 13's picked it up for Queen's Park Strangers and is a free kick given there. So, number 8's taken the free kick short to number 13, back to number 8. Now, number 3's picked it up. Over to number 2 on the far side in the red shorts. So number 2 to take the throw in for Queen Park Strangers. Game's got a bit disjointed now with these injuries. Number 7's picked it up. He's going to try and pick out a man. Oh, it's fallen to number 4, number 10. Number 10's got it back. Oh, and he's just lofted it over the bar from a good position. Another reminder that this is charity match for the NSPCC, charity to protect children and the welfare of children, and they also run Childline. Keeper there with a poor kick, but he's got away with it. Number 3 has just about won the ball there from number 2. Number 2's lofting it forward. And number 9, he's turned his man, he's in now. Keeper's off his line quickly. Is he going to go down? No. So number 2's picked the ball, headed the ball forward. It's out for a throw in. And so long throw taken. Number 10's on it now. There's a mistake from number 11. He's away from number 3 momentarily. He's got the ball. No, number 3, strong defending there. And it's off the player for a goal kick. So, keeper's kicked it out. Number 7's on the ball now. He's gone a bit quiet recently, number 7, but maybe he's going to get back into the game now, especially with challenges like that, but his ball's run loose. He's lost it. I think he's feeling the effects now of this game. Number 15's onto it. So, number 10, he's got a bit of space. Number 3's coming out to meet him. Finds his man. Is there a 1-2? Yes, there's a 1-2. Can he pull it back to someone or shoot himself? It's in the net! Number 10, the second goal of the match for number 10. Another good finish into the far corner. So I think the score's now 4-2. Could there be a comeback now for Hardley Athletic?
It's 4-2. Match up.
So play's back underway. Probably still got about 20 minutes left, so anything can happen. Number 9, no, he's onto it. He's, oh, is that going to be a corner kick? The officials aren't sure. And the referee's living up to his reputation now, overruling the linesman. To be fair, the linesman may have not actually made a decision. So now number 2's on the ball, Mike Byrne. He was injured and he's back on the pitch. Ball's fallen now, number two. Back to number two, Mike Byrne. And they're having a bit of possession now, Hardly Athletic. Are they going to get back into this game? Perhaps Queen's Park Rangers have picked too early. Number 10, is he on for his hat trick? No, not quite this time. Number 13 now bringing it away for Queen's Park Strangers. Now number 7, he's turned. He's looking for number 8. 6. And it's wide from number 9. So, kick out by the keeper. Number 11 now on the ball. And he's rode all the challenges there. He's put number 14 in. Can he pick out a man? Yes, he can. Number 11 again. Is he going to shoot? He is. But it was blocked by number. Number 10's picked the ball up. Number 14's going to shoot. And number 7's picked it up. Can he put the ball in the net? No, he can't. Just wide. So Hardly Athletic live another day. Can they get back into this game? Number 10 seems to be their outlet. Get him on the ball, they might have a chance. So goal kick now. It's played it short, it's got to go out of the box, which it does. Number 6, number 2 now, Mike Byrne. Is he going to get caught? He does get caught. And he's brought him down again, it's another penalty. It's number 5 going to take this one again. Right, so it's number 3 to take this penalty now. And he's into the corner, right in the corner of the net there. Some good penalties today.
And we've got Alan Miller Burnley takes it to 5-2 now for the Queen's Park Strangers.
Just hearing that number 8 who went off has got his leg in a brace, which doesn't look too good. Especially for a charity match. It's been a competitive game. It has not been a nasty challenge, it's just unlucky. So number 15 now from the restart. Back to number 5. Is he going to get caught in possession? Gets away with it. Tries a step over. Gets away with that. Back to number 6. He's got a bit of time, but he's got to not take too long here. Number 15 picks it up. Is he going to get caught? Yes, he does. Is he going to put him in? He's in. Number 6 is in. Is he going to shoot with his left? Yes, he does. It's in the net. That's 6-2. They're falling apart out here. It might be that their injuries, seeing their teammate on the touchline, is affecting them.
The Queen's Park Strangers is now 6-2.
Probably worse. Yeah. So, all right, so throw into Hardly Athletic. Number 10, the danger man's trying to get on the ball. And number 9's seen it out of play. It's like number 9's gone back in the defence now, showing his versatility. Number 8 is nearly dispossessed. Was dispossessed. Number 3 on the ball now, but he can't find a teammate. So number 6 flicks it on. Oh, it's gone over the keeper and just missed the net. Keeper got away with it there. So obviously this wind causing a lot of havoc out there.
Okay, alright.
So number 14 now, away on the left. He's going to try and cut inside, but he's been dispossessed by number 5 and number 2. But number 6 has got the ball back. And he's put it across to number 7. Is he going to get his goal that he deserves? No. The player's fallen away. He drills it across, but number six just misses it. So, kick, goal kick, but it's gone straight to number three. Number 13 is now on the ball. Number seven again, and he's gone for it. Oh, brilliant save again by the keeper. He's pulled off some class saves today. It would be even more to Queen's Park strangers. Hardly looking like strangers out there today, I've got to say. So, corner kick to Queen Park strangers. Going to have to swing this one in, but hopefully it stays in play this time. And it doesn't. This wind is causing a bit of havoc with these corners down this end. So, number 10 picks it up. Number 15, oh, it was a bit of a flick, lovely flick there. Can he put his teammate in? He's trying, but no, it's defended him, number 9 in the end. And he kicks it out wide here. Number 13 is going to keep it in. And is he going to... Oh, he's been dispossessed. And number 10, he's lofted it in. Is he in now, number 10? Oh, he's unlucky there, number 10. That was nearly his hat trick. He's been given offside anyway. So... Oh, glasses have come off there from one of the players. Number six picked it up. He's found trying to find number 10. He's not going to get a number 10 though. So number 10 for Queen's Park Strangers picks it up. Back to number 9. Number 11 now with a bit of space, but number 3 is closing in fast. Out to number 2. Bringing the ball forward, looking for a teammate, found number 3. Number 3 on to... number 14's turned his man, he's coming down the left. And it's out for a throw-in to Queen's Park Strangers. So number 14's picked it up again, he's trying to beat his man, he hasn't. And the Hardly Athletics bringing it clear. Number 5, putting in number 5, number 15, now he's in! And he's... just the wrong side of him. Back to the keeper. He's not playing it short, he's playing it long to number 3, but number 5's got there first. Number 12's picked it up. Number 3's back in time to just dispossess him. Keeper's not going to pick it up this time, is he? It's another pass back, surely, referee. He's got away with that one. So number 7's picked it up. On to number 14. He's away. Oh, he should have gone on his own there. He tried to find number 6. So, number 13's now picked it up. Back to number 8. Forward to nobody. Ooh, and he's flicked on by his own player there. Back to his keeper. So number throw in to Queen's Park Strangers. Number 9 now picks it up in the centre of the park. He's got a bit of room. Is going to find a teammate? He's asking a lot of him, but he's going to get there. Number 13, is he going to keep it in? He's backheeled it back to number 7. And he's been tackled, but number 7's won it back. Can he now get progress into the box? He's going to look. He looked to cut inside. Got tackled. Corner kick to Queen's Park Strangers. So, corner kick's come in, everyone's missed it, but away by a defender. Number 15's going to make it there, but number 9's giving him close attention just to. Oh. So number 10's just got on that, but he's flicked it on to nobody. Number 11 now. Back to number 8. Number 2's picked it up, giving it away. Number 10, he's in again, but it's not going to fall for him this time. So number 7 now on the ball. Can he pick out number 5? No, he's gone the other way. He's looking for number 16. He's going to get it. Keep it in. Just about keeps it in. Is he going to find a teammate? Yes, he does. Number 13. He's got clear of the challenge, but it's... And the ball's out for a goal kick. All right, so goal kick then from Hardly Athletic. Number 15. Is he going to stay onside? He is. Oh, and the ball's not quite reached him, but... Number 12's onto it. Oh, and he's in now. Number 10. Oh, the keeper's lost it. Can number 3 put it towards goal? No. Number 12. Oh, he's missed it. So, number 11 now. He's taking a chance, but he's found his teammate, number 9. Down the line, is it, too? No, can't find his teammate. So Seppi's there. He's put him in outside of the foot. And number 10 with his hat trick. Good pass through there from Giuseppe. And found number 10 and he put it away for his hat trick.
And another goal. But this time it's for the Hardly Athletics.
6-3. 6-3 here at the Virador. About 5 minutes left here. Plus a bit of injury time, probably. Substitution time. So, the Queen's Park Strangers trying to build their lead back straight away. Number 6, he's away and he tries to finish. All the keepers flapping at it. He's got it, second attempt. And he throws it straight out to number 12. He's got close attentions, but he's away from him. Good bit of play. And they're showing a bit more confidence now. Number 10, he's in again, but he's not quite there. So a long kick out. Number 6 is under that. Number 5, oh, he's going for it. Long range stroke, and it's in! Oh, what an effort. What an effort from number 5. His second goal of the match, but that one takes some beating. Goal of the game. And the celebrations here. Even the Hardly Athletic are getting in there.
I will say, actually, I think the wind might help that a little bit. Just a little bit. There you go, another goal.
So 7-3 here at the Mirador, raining goals today.
7-3.
Oh, so here we go, number 7 on the ball, Anthony Providenti. What is he doing? He's backheeled, and number 7, is he in? He's trying his hardest to get there, but he can't. So, Hardly Athletic back on the ball now, but it's straight out of play. The referee brings play to an end. It looks like it's a bit early to me, but that's final score then. This NSPCC charity game, 7-3 to Queen's Park Strangers.
7 on Athletics 3.